Hello everyone, my name is Janelia. I'm 21 years old, was born and raised in Providence, Rhode Island, was raised over there in Washington Park, and this was my elementary school. I remember back when I went to this elementary school and I was about 5, 6, 7, 8 years old, and the Providence Police Department, you guys used to do that bike safety drive, and you would come and talk to us and we'd do a raffle and win a bike and a helmet and stuff. And I remember thinking that the police officers were on our side and that you guys cared for us and that you loved us. So one of my questions to you is, at what age does a young person of color have to be for you guys to stop caring about us? Because as soon as I left this elementary school, I went to a charter school, Times Square Academy, where we didn't need a cop to survey the school up and down. But as soon as I transferred to the Providence Academy of International Studies, I have Officer Wayne checking my backpack almost every single day before I get, and I don't have anything on me but my books and a pencil. When I walked out of high school and I graduated and I went to the University of Rhode Island through a talent development program, now I got South Kingston cops pulling me over for no reason. I have URI police pulling me over for no reason. What age do we have to be for you guys to stop caring about us? That's my question to you. And my question to the community also is, there is a divide between the youth and the elders in this community, and it needs to stop. Yes, we are young, but we are not dumb. We are not ignorant, and we are just as angry and just as sick of this as you. So stop trying to silence us. Stop trying to tell us to be respectful. Stop assuming that we're not being respectful. Work with us. Speak to us. I did not find out about this forum until 40 minutes before it started. Why is that? Why am I a person who has lived in this community for 21 years? Do I not know what's going on? And they talk about the community activist here too. Well, not for nothing, Mr. Cedric Huntley. I watched you kick my friends out of this same community center for years. Those same friends who are buried 6 feet under right now because you did not want them in your community center because you were afraid of the trouble that they would bring. So you cannot talk to me and tell me that the youth does not care because we are here and we want to be heard. You are killing us and we are the future. So do you have an answer to my question? My question was, at what age is it do you guys stop caring? What age is it do we turn into innocent little charity cases that you just want to help and build a relationship to threats just off the impression of our skin color?
You may not like it, but the answer is there's no age. And it really is about that balance. When I tell you the volume of calls that we deal with in every single neighborhood in this city, that's what we do. We have to find that balance. Obviously, we're not there right now, but to what age? There is no age.